You're pretty dupe. What's that eye roll?
Oy.
I actually get to relax. I'm home alone. Bruh. My parents just left to bring my little brother over to his friend's house. Ugh. Trust me. I don't think you understand how tired I am. Yeah. What time is it? Hold up. Because I didn't get home till around like 7. Yeah. When I said I had to help my friend. You're good, you're good. Huh?
So like when I get sad or something, I just clean my room from top to bottom, like everything. And I do like all my chores and like all my homework. And then I just lay in bed for the rest of the time. And I don't eat anything. And that's what happened to me.
Oh my god.
And then she wanted to leave me alone about it.
God dang, so you cleaned your entire room?
Yeah, and the whole room. Like, the whole house.
That's a lot of work.
Yeah. So, it felt. And then I took a shower, and I listened to music, and then I got happy again, and like, now I'm just living my best life.
Big lives.
And I'm gonna steal your hat next time you're wearing it, so just be ready.
Oh my god. I need to get a haircut if you're gonna keep stealing my hat. I have like pieces of hair sticking aside. Trust me, I wear my hat everywhere, even in the house.
Well, I'm gonna steal it.
No, that's tough. I can tell you that much.
And I'm gonna keep it to the end of the day.
Ow. Toe hit my head. Or whatever it's called. Claw. Whatever it's called.
You're special.
I know, right? My parents tell me that all the time, but then they add needs to it.
Yeah. My mom likes those special needs kids.
That's fun.
Not really. She gets computers thrown at her.
Huh?
She gets computers thrown at her.
What?
Oh no, them kids are like that shit crazy.
I don't think that she works with special needs. I think she works with crazy children.
No. Okay, well, like, the girl that she works with is an older kid, and it's just on their feet. And then she, like, works in a classroom. It has a name, but, like, I just wasn't listening. She works in this classroom, and there's, like, other kids. And one of them, like, crawls, like, everywhere. And eats stuff, like, eats everything.
Even...
Like, he had ADHD, and, like, he had a patch, and he ate it.
Nope. That's disgusting. First of all. Two, I feel bad. Oh yeah, my game is Tuesday home. Gotta let you know. I just figured it out. I had to look on my schedule. Okay. What are you watching? You trying to commit murder?
No, but I feel like if I did, I would get away with it.
Yours are good. Oh shit, I wasn't referring to me, but okay. Might as well stay on your good side.
Well, just let me keep your hat all day tomorrow. Monday, whatever.
Tomorrow, alright, you can have my hat tomorrow.
Alright, then you have to come to me. Like,
it's my charger. Fuck. Damn it. Gotta charge my phone. I had to redo my entire room. When you said you redid your room, I had to redo mine. Because it was a mess. And my mom yelled at me. So, yeah. I hate... Why? That's like a lot of work.
I feel like girl rooms are normally clean. Okay, no, my thing is my room is clean, just don't walk into my closet.
What's wrong with your closet?
I have a lot of clothes.
I feel you on that one. Gang, gang, gang. Soccer? Soccer? No stress at all, huh? Well, you'll do great. Don't think about it. Just do it. No, you don't. Just do it. Think of it like this. The more you think about it and the more you stress on it, the worse you're going to do. You stress about everything. Have you met my family? I literally just stressed about freaking doing the clothes. Like, the littlest things I get mad about. The big things I just shrug off, but the little things I get mad, I don't understand. Like, the big things I can literally just ignore. Like, whatever. The hell? You know, this is probably the first time you actually see me wear my... Well, second time. Yeah. What was the first time? If you didn't realize that I was wearing glasses during that game... That home game? You didn't? Good. Huh? Ouch. It's fun. Just if you're playing. I hate watching. Alright, tell me this. You like the sports, but you hate watching the sports. That's me. That's pretty sure everybody. Nobody likes watching sports. They like playing it. That's just like... Lacrosse? Wait, you play lacrosse.
Be hurt when they're looking at you.
Hey, have a chance to get there. Might as well take it. And even if it's college that you don't want to go to, you can always just transfer to another college. True. Oh yeah, you're an IB. You have like all these things. Like you guys get like envelopes from colleges. Your mood change like if you're good at IB. That chart chose the easiest one ever. Sports and science. They aren't lying. Why are you not crying?
I cry a lot.
Like, IB is so stressful. Ah, damn it, I fell. How many classes do you got? No, like, for IB. I like science. How do you hate science? Math is, but okay.
Yes, math is too. English and government are the only things I'm good at.
I hate English. The only reason I hate English is because I'm in English honors. And literally all you have to do is write like a 3-page essay. Why?
Okay, bitch. You're in English honors.
You do know I'm literally only passing that class is because I'm kissing up to the teacher. Like, I'm literally just her desk buddy. Oh, yeah, Miss Van Meter. She hated me. If you would have seen us last year in that class, you would have hated me. Cause it was me, Holbrook, and this kid Jacob. We nonstop talked. Like we were those little freshies who just stood there just talking.
I mean, I hate you now.
Wow. Guess I deserved it. It be like that sometimes, don't it? Alright, the only time I don't want a shotgun, I find a shotgun. Wait, who baby? Oh, I was like, I need to find a baby. I'm like, what? I don't remember having...
Thank you.
god. What was the kid's name? Kemp? Mason, 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 Mason. I'll have to ask Devin. I know a lot of people. Is that the baby screaming in the TV? Okay, because if I would have heard a baby crying in real life. Sheesh. Oh my god, you put a blanket over her? Okay, okay. What was I gonna say? Trying to kill your baby cousin? Why? You sure?
Yeah.
Who told you that? Do you know what you're trying to say? But have they left with... I can't think of anything. I tried. You have a schedule? You have a schedule? Well, I would hate for you to be my babysitter. You would never.
What?
You would never be my babysitter.
I wouldn't want to be your babysitter.
Ouch. What is that even supposed to mean? To make it seem a lot more hurtful. Hey, it worked. Should
I don't get paid to watch them, so I don't care.
It's your cousins. Why would you?
Funny story. That's my mom's best friend. I mean, like, we're really close, so I just call it my cousin.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but like talking about it.
I feel you. Oh my god, how did I live? I just banged my knee. Ow. You're supposed to be nice to me. It's like, no. It's like, no, you're a very nice person. Sometimes. You take my hat.
I do.
Oh, trust me, I can tell.
So, the one time I took it, I was going to my room, and my pleasure teacher saw me. It was
remember seeing your Snapchat. You took a picture of my hat. I was like, God damn it. She has my hat. Thanks, Justin, for your hat. Even though I kind of forced you to give me it. Facts. And ha, my chest don't hurt no more, so you can't use that.
Well, I mean, that's good.
I mean, that depends how it's gonna get hurt. Cause I'd rather be shot. Cause I cannot live through that pain no more. I don't think you realize. I took like 4 ibuprofens just for that pain to go away. I was in so much pain. You, why did you say it like that? I basically broke my pinky. Like sounds like you're very... I can't say the same. I'm pretty sure I've broken every bone in my body already. I really do think I have. I've cracked my skull open. I broke my ankle. I fractured my wrist. Oh my god. I kill him. I'd actually kill him. I'd sue them, I'd kill them, I'd kill them. How'd your mom react? Yo, that's what I was thinking. I was like, I wonder why. That day must have been the worst day. Ever.
I had like both athletes get runners' knees, so like you already had that, and your knee was already really okay. I'm gonna cost for the knee. So, I was like, I wonder why it sprang. I don't think it was the metal plate.
Definitely the metal plate. What a great day for you. I can relate on that one. Like, I'm being dead serious. You wanna know how the first time I broke my ankle? Yeah, you wanna know the first time I've ever broke it? Oh, I broke it multiple times. I ran into a fence. Why? and so you kick it. Baseball, basketball, and yeah. You're what? That's an interesting story. Yeah. You're just one accidental kid, aren't you?
You have already
stopped. Oh, I have. Yeah, you're right. I've broken almost everything. I actually am, but I literally almost just died. That's why you saw my mouth drop. Ouch. In real life? It's like, nah, I'm kidding. I'm gonna stop playing because I'm almost died like 3 times. You just wanna, you have a death wish right now.